Millions of people live every day with disease, chronic illness, and/or are overweight. They often rely on prescription medications to make it through the day and feel they've been given a life sentence to limited activity, or even worse, limited time left to live. This was the story of professional athlete Steve Courson. Former Super Bowl Pittsburgh Steeler, Steve Courson was one of the NFL's strongest men of his football era. This athlete was unstoppable until a combination of factors from the win-it-at-all-cost environment took its toll as he was diagnosed with a rare heart disease of unknown origin, idiopathic dilated cardiomyopathy. He was given 4 to 5 years to live without a heart transplant. Despite intense media speculation as to which factors, anabolic hormones, alcohol, stress, high body mass index, or a virus played a pivotal role in his diagnosis, the answer is still a medical unknown. Regardless of the reason, Steve faced the greatest challenge of his life. After a year and a half of modifying his diet and following a moderate exercise program, Steve's weight dropped from 328 pounds to an incredible 255 pounds without losing his muscle mass. More impressively, it improved his heart enough to be taken off the active transplant list. Today, at the age of 49, he is a certified personal trainer to educate others. He devotes life to living well and staying healthy through a balance of proper diet and exercise, a program that he has developed called the Health, Fitness, and Youthful Aging Triangle. Let's explore Steve's three basic diet and exercise principles that make up the triangle.